Hey, my name is Anna, and I climbed a 5K to train for a 5K. Let me give you some context. Every Thanksgiving, my family and I run the Turkey Trot. It's a 5K, 3.1 miles. This year, I want to beat last year's time, which was approximately 40 minutes. As you can probably tell, I don't run well.
I want to run well, but there's one big obstacle in my way.
So, I've come up with a completely brilliant plan.
I'm gonna climb a 5K over the course of the next 2 weeks in order to train for the 5K.
If I climb every day for the next 2 weeks, minus 2 days for traveling, I'll have to climb about 1,250 feet per day. That's around 25 laps on my climbing gym's walls per day for 12 days straight. For reference, I climb 5, maybe 6 laps per session, and that's 3 or 4 times a week. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into, or if I can even finish this.
Let the turkey trot begin.
I did 1,250 feet. 13 more days. Oh my god.
So, really quick update on the eating situation. I'm going to try and carb load tonight and then go and climb tomorrow morning after eating breakfast and like a protein bar. But I'm gonna have pasta, some butter, and garlic. Maybe garlic, maybe not. I don't know.
Tell me why this is the best thing I've eaten in days. It's so good. Okay, it is day 2. I have to climb 1,250 feet today. Let's get started. Just finished the first 10 laps. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Let me tell you, this hat is killing me. It is so thick. I think this is what is draining me of my energy. It is. Time to climb 10 more.
I swear. This is going to be more of a mental battle than a physical battle. That is what I am discovering very quickly.
2,665 feet. Between yesterday and today. So tomorrow we break 3,000, which is exciting. And then get on our way to a mile. Oh my god.
Okay, it is Sunday, day 4. So depending on how crowded the gym is, I might get some more footage today. Or not. Oh my gosh. The sun is shining. There are clouds in the sky, but the sun is shining. This is so exciting. Let's go do this.
Look at how beautiful this is. Oh my god.
Let's celebrate. Let's have a nice little celebration. I hit 5,280 feet, which means that I hit a mile. I am 1/3 of the way done, which is so exciting. We are back in the car at the climbing gym. And I'm only doing 20 laps today because I'm climbing at least 5 later. I'm gonna do a lot of bouldering today. I'm just gonna do laps on bouldering. I'll do 15 laps and I'll do 25 boulders. Cause that's better than doing 50 boulders. That's just hard to keep track of, man. Guys, best session. Oh my god, best session. I feel amazing. I did like 10 laps, nice warm up, wonderful warm up. I do this thing where I keep my sweatshirt on for the first 5 laps, and then like once I'm sweating, then I take it off. So I did 10 laps on a 5.8, and then I went to the bouldering wall and I did 5 laps of 5 different routes, maxing out at a V3. And then I went and did 4 laps on a 5.9. That's like pretty taxing. And I was like, I'm only gonna do 2 of these and then I'll do 3 more on like an easy one. But like, I felt good the first 2 laps. I was like, I'm kind of vibing with this route. So I went back and did it 2 more times. We're over halfway. And I found this like great song. Great song came on in the gym. Lilypad by Cory Wong. So good. It's such a vibe. Today is a great day and I'm so excited for the rest of it. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey, it's day 10. I am so exhausted, don't be mistaken by my energy. So tired. It's also going to be a difficult day to record. Yay! See you inside. Maybe. I'll see you inside. Bye. Ciao for now. Ciao. Yeah! Oh my god. If there was ever a day that was gonna like help prepare me for the 5K, it was today. I was like, I'm getting so bored of these climbs. Cause it's the same auto belay, isn't like I have to think about the children and like going from one auto belay to the next. And I was only doing 3 cause certain moves were really hurting my wrist today. On the 5.8 and the speed wall thing, I was like, how can I get this done quicker? And I was like, just start racing myself up the wall and just try to do it as fast as possible. And I did, and like, I was moving pretty fast, way faster than I thought I would. And like, I'm still out of breath. Like, I finished the last one like 3 or 4 minutes ago. I'm feeling good. I think the turkey trot's gonna go good. I think, go well. I think it's gonna be a big mental game, and like, I'm definitely getting stronger, physically and mentally. From day to day, there's a noticeable difference. And I'm just really happy. Okay. Time to go. Ciao for now. All right, everybody. Can I get a woot woot? I can't hear you. It's the second to last day of my climbing a 5K. I did some math and I have 1,225 feet to climb today and the same tomorrow. You can never know what it's like. Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time. It's
really loud and clear, but I just did 11. No,
were meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. No, I'm still standing better than I ever did, looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you.
One, five, one, four, five, everyone, one, five, one, four, five, put, one, five, one, four, five, yeah! I'm at 15,145 feet today. One day left. They almost had me in the end. I was climbing the purple 5'8", and my pinky was just, like, not having it. It was like, stop! So I did. I stopped. I was like, I'll try one more time. And I was like, no, this is how you, like, really injure yourself. So I stopped, I took like, I don't know, a few minutes break, it felt better, and then I didn't do the 5'8". I feel good. I just have so much energy after I do these routes. I just like feel so alive. 1-5-1-4-5! 1-5-1-4-5! So excited! Oh my god! Ah! Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey! It's day 12! 13, whatever. It's the last day. Last day. We made it. Well, we just have to get through 25 laps. That's it. That's all I'm asking of my body. Just 25 more laps. I'm going in. You can't stop me. I'm going in. I am going in. See you in there.
Guys, the auto belays are currently not down. Where are they? They're there.
I figured it out. You can just pull the rope down. Okay, I saw someone else doing it. I'm gonna go do that. Oregano.
I did it! Oh my god! I finished! Oh my god! I just climbed a 5K in 12 days. Something I never imagined myself saying. They had me in the end.
it just all became a mental game of like, can I actually do this last, these last few laps? But, oh my God, I did it. Oh my God. Now all I have to do is run a 5K on Thursday. Today's Tuesday for contest. I'm done! Oh my God, let's celebrate really quick. Yay! I finished climbing the 5K, which is a goal that I had set out for myself, not knowing if I could achieve it, if it was achievable, if I was going to hurt myself while I was doing it. I did it, and that's really, really amazing, and I'm very excited. That's all I have to say. I'm just really excited. Yay. I'm going to go eat breakfast, because I deserve it. Okay. Bye. Hey, it's turkey trot day! Yay, I'm wearing my turkey.
What is this for?
Her climbing for the video.
Are you serious? Oh my gosh, John. We got this. Yay!
Keep your
tongue synced
up.
Bye, Dad. See
ya. When you're out there. Mile one down. 2.1 to go. Yeah. I'm slowing down, but still going. Yeah. Well. I skipped the second posting of time. Going good. Tired. Yeah. Let's go. We're closing it. Yeah. Last turn. Oh, this is it.
For presenting this beautiful event.
Thank you. I did it! No! I spilled my water. I beat my record. Oh, this is incredible. Climbing works. I think it was more mental than physical, but we'll talk about this later.
Hello!
Hello.
How you doing?
I finished! I'm done! Proof. I guess we should probably talk about the results. My time from last year was about 40 minutes. My time from this year was around 33:40. That's down about 6 minutes, a little over 6 minutes, if I'm doing my calculations correctly. That's a big difference, and I wonder how much of it was mental and how much of it was physical change. I don't know. There's a better way to do a controlled experiment, but it's a difference. And that's all I was going for. Now the question is, what do I do next? And I think the answer lies in speed climbing, but let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching the whole video. I really appreciate it. If you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe. And if you want to see more content like this, please let me know. I love making comedy videos, but I also really like making stuff like this. So let me know. I'll see you next Sunday for a new video. And in the meantime, rock on. Bye.